chasing new worldly possessions. Flesh making, spirit breaking, which one would you listen? The better part.
What's up, Panthers? The choir's newest ensemble, Forte, performed their first show live Friday and Saturday night. Forte is our elite vocal ensemble where students must go a three-part audition process to join this group. You must be able to sing, sight read, and dance, and just like any audition process, you must perform all three live in front of a panel of judges. This group performs various musics, including but not limited to pop music, musical show tunes, Madre de Gals, and a variety of holiday musics, and so much more. Thanks to Ms. Prudian and Mr. Swan, Pato now has an elite vocal ensemble which will perform in several different shows, including the Fall Show, the Spring Black Box Show, a holiday tour within the community, and they will perform as the Madre de Gals Ensemble and UIO Solo and Ensemble. The ultimate goal is to have this group compete at the American Classics Madre de Gals Festival in San Antonio. Now, what type of segment would this be without a few interviews from the cast to discuss their thoughts and opinions about their show? All right, Panthers, I just finished watching the amazing Forte show, and tonight we're going to be interviewing one of the cast members. So, who are we here with?
My name is Tamara Koshi.
And what do you like most about your performance?
I really liked my solo and 42nd Street.
Okay, so what can you improve on moving forward?
Definitely Hairspray was one of the ones we had to improve. And more like, you know, facials and like just enjoying the moment. But overall, it's pretty good.
Finally, how was this experience of being a part of this ensemble?
It was amazing just being backstage and with all like mics and like the professional lighting. It was incredible.
I'm here with
Walter Bryant.
And what do you like most about this show?
I like the fact that we're all able to come together as one and sing such beautiful pieces with each other.
Alright, what can you say you can improve on from this experience?
I feel like our advertisement would be a lot more of a sense that we can grow upon, because we could use a lot more people at our Forte shows.
And overall, what about this experience did you love the most?
I love the fact that our group songs just are so amazing, and they create a sense of unity and a sense of like creativity, and the crowd absolutely loves it.
All right, thank you so much. And before this segment ends, Forte would like to thank you.
up, y'all?
What's up, guys, girlies, theys, thems, you know? Welcome back to episode 4 of Sip and Spill.
Starring our one and only special guest, Mikayla. Hey, get into it. She brought the baddest of the baddest with the purple Stanley in
you
the bill.
You know y'all see. You gotta get a Stanley beyond Sip and Spill. You gotta have a Stanley beyond Sip and Spill.
Period. And two. Right. And Mikayla.
Yes, I'm so excited to be on Sip and Spill. I feel so honored to be with the two baddest.
Like, we love her so much.
I'm so geeked.
Hey, we'll stay geeked up because we got some good topics.
We got
today.
A good topic today, y'all.
So today's topic is girl math. Because clearly we need a little bit of female psychological breakdown.
We gotta get into it.
Bump it down to the first few bare levels.
And us women need to be more understood, like get on our level.
Period.
Right.
We're unique creatures.
Yeah. Ain't nothing like us.
Yeah. So.
With that being said, let's get into the first one. So, girl math is when you spend cash instead of swiping your card and you don't see that minus in your bank account. So it's like you spent no money. It's free.
I can agree with that.
Yeah.
To an extent, because sometimes I like me a little cash in my pocket. I need a little Arizona every night.
I could just manually feel it. Like, take this cash, baby. Take this cash. Second is when you put a deposit down. So, like, say your service is $180. You put a $40 deposit down. You forget you paid the $40. So it's really only $140 by the time you get the service. It's cheaper than you really thought.
I actually like that. I do that a lot when I have to schedule a retwist appointment.
Yeah.
Is it just me?
No. It's not just you.
Them nail deposits? Yes, baby.
Nails, the hair, the lashes, everything.
Oh,
the whole.
Eat them up. Okay. Girl math is asking your man about his ex then proceeding to get mad. Now we knew.
We just don't ask no questions.
Who is she?
It's not necessarily about like who is she. It's more of like, what have you done?
What did you think you were doing, boy? What went through that brain of yours?
I need to know where you came from to know where you are today.
Ooh,
period.
Let's see that growth.
Yes. Period.
Yeah.
Another thing is girl math is knowing your skin is clear. Look at all these clear skins. Okay.
No makeup, baby.
Proceeding to tell people it's not clear yet. Anytime they compliment you, like, baby, just take
like,
the compliment.
Girl, just take the compliment.
You be
you
a
look glowing.
I mean, we saying all of this stuff, but I mean, I do it all the time.
I do
it
every day.
KK, let them know.
The fifth is spending extra $10 for express shipping, even when shipping is only $5.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Just to qualify for that free shipping, that express shipping. So you don't got to pay for it for real.
Okay, but you can, like, express shipping is not even that fast.
It's not worth it. When you qualify for that free shipping. Because you spent that $10.
So you're saying I'm going to add 3 extra items to my cart just to get a free cart?
Yes. Like, just to get the free shipping. Yes. I will do that every time.
Maybe my package will get there when it get there.
Right.
I'm not paying no extra.
I don't know what your money don't bring.
That's why you get a job.
That's what my meal for.
Oh my god. Don't play with me.
Out that wallet.
So yeah, y'all, those are our girl maths. Thanks for tuning in to episode 4 of Panther TV. Now, we will put a QR code somewhere along the screen. I don't really know where, so we're not going to point directions, but scan the QR code. We want to hear y'all's decisions. We want to hear, like, what y'all want to be called. We got some questions for y'all.
Some input. We
answer the questions. And yeah, y'all, thanks for tuning in. That's episode 4 of Sip and Spill. Bye.